The shipping tab is used if you're selling products that need to be physically shipped, whether domestic or international. The core shipping options are listed across the top of the screen and can be enabled and configured by selecting that option. The first screen is for general shipping options. By default, shipping is enabled for the site. If you're selling services or digital products, then you can uncheck this box to disable shipping. The Enable the Shipping Calculator on the Cart page places a calculator on the cart page that allows customers to enter ship-to information about shipping cost. This allows customers to get shipping information before an address is entered. The next selection allows you to hide the shipping cost until an address is entered. That way, a customer will not be able to find their shipping cost until they've registered as a customer or they have the checkout cart filled in. If you have this option enabled, then you'll need to turn off the Enable the Shipping Calculator on the cart page. Otherwise, a customer will be able to use the calculator without entering an address. And if you have multiple shipping options, then the Shipping Display mode controls the way the shipping options are displayed on the site. It can be either radio buttons, which list each one separate, or a select box, which places all the options in a drop-down box so one can be selected. The shipping destination helps you control where you ship to. By default, the ship-to billing address is selected. At checkout, a customer could enter a different ship-to address, if they're sending an item for a gift, for instance. You can force the shipping to the billing address by selecting the Only Ship to the User's Billing Address box. This disables the option of entering an alternate address for shipping. The Restrict Shipping to Locations is used to prevent someone from ordering in one country and shipping to another one, which may not be on your Sell to Countries you selected under the General Options tab. You can select the one that is appropriate for your site. Ship to all countries you selected on the Sell to list. You can ship to all countries even if not on the Sell to list. Or ship to specific countries, which activates a list of countries to select. And finally, the shipping methods that are available are listed. If you have the shipping method enabled, then the check appears under the status column. If not enabled, it will be a dash. You can make any shipping methods the default by clicking the radio button. If you have the no default selected, then the shipping methods can be arranged in the order that you want them to appear on the site by holding the left mouse key down over the method and dragging and dropping it to a new order. Any shipping method that is not enabled will not appear in the list on the site. You can use any combination of these shipping options you want, but shipping options should be simple and easy to understand. Having conflicting and complicated shipping options can cause customers to abandon their carts. Make sure you click the Save Changes button to save any changes.